So, now, could you please show me the script?
Unfortunately, I work in a kind of shorthand. If I were to show you what I've done, it would look like a shopping list.
I see.
But then, this is how I work.
Your last three films were flops.
That's only because no one came.
Contini, listen. I have advanced you a huge amount of money. If you are not ready when the call arrives, not only will I sue you, but I shall see that you never work again. Contini, are you all right?
Of course.
So, the Holy is a script?
Absolutely.
Good. From now on, you will work on it with my new associate producer, Stephanie Necrophorus. She writes for the Cahiers du Cinéma under the name Robespierre.
Kyrie Contini! I'm not an admirer of yours.
I've gathered.
I thought she would bring some objectivity to the project. Tell them what you think of his work.
I find it visually stunning, but emotionally inane.
And where is the singing? Where is the dancing?
What singing? What dancing?
When we had lunch in Paris, you told me you couldn't wait to do a musical.
A musical?
Why did you think I gave you this contract?
What was I drinking at this lunch?
C'est pas possible. Je ne peux plus. Pourquoi fais-tu que je m'associe toujours avec les idiotes? Madonna, Madonna!
Le cinéma today is in a crisis. Directors are so existentialist. The movies are not worth the entrance prices. Even though she's a love song when he's killed.
Contini, I want the musical.
Love cannot be love without less singing. A string, a clarinet, a saxophone. Take a lesson from these old Parisian and the finest entertainment we have known. La solennière, le petit joli chêne de belle bouquetière, sous la belle passerelle des Folies Bergeres, à l'émissaire, la spectacle tu as fait des
The king of mediocrity is a second-rate director who believes in mediocrities. He never makes a picture or a movie or a flick. He makes a film. Get it? A typical Italian with his autobiography, a mixture of Catholicism, post and pornography, a superficial, womanizing, moderately charming Latin fraud. And what are his movies about? Just true death. You love life, anguish, angst. Thanks to him, we have boredom in the movie.
Modern ideas, I simply compare. One derrière.
As a Folie Bergère, the answer to what you are after, the music delivers.